council for not being willing to censure Trey on, and shame on all of the council for not standing up and saying that Mr. Lopez needs to resign. This is unacceptable. You know better. You know better. No, I say shame on you, Mr. Mendelson, for not being willing to censure Trey on. You know what? When there are Jews that are called termites outside of your office, I am going to stand up and speak.
You're allowed to come in here, but you're not allowed to speak.
What are we doing about the ethics complaint that I filed against Trayon for using city constituent funds and using that money to fund Nation of Islam, a rally where Jews were used or described in the most despicable language? I want to talk to everybody in public and say that when I heard this language, I tried many times. I wrote to many members of the council here. I wrote to the mayor. No, this is a... When you spoke like that, when there was that rally, I cried in pain because you endangered my children. This is not a time to be quiet. Our city is better than this. You know, you're disrupting my life with what's going on here. Why is the council, why are all the council members not willing to censure Mr. Trayon and call for Mr. Lopez to resign? You know better than this. I know you all, and I know you're good people. And the fact that Alyssa was attacked like that shouldn't be just seen as an attack upon her, but should be seen as an attack upon all of us. Our city is better than this. Shame on you.